I want to say that Friday night fellowshipping and breaking of bread and was just over the top, and I'm really sorry for those that I see here that didn't make it. It was, I believe, you have to really go back a long time to the, like the Valentine's dinners we used to have so many years ago, when there was so much participation and awesome fellowshipping, and really sorry so many missed it. But it was a really big time.
It was fun. We had a good time.
I survived, praise God.
Yeah.
Yay.
There's a little.
We'll have more parties.
I want to thank the Lord for answering prayer. My great nephew had to be emergency C-section, and he only weighed 4 pounds, 3 ounces.
Wow.
And he was 18 inches long.
Yay.
And when he ate, he would lose weight because his body was so tiny that, you know, he was just using up all the energy. And we had prayers going across the world for him.
Hallelujah.
He's, he had to be taken to St. Mary's and the feeding tube and all that stuff. And he's now home. He's up to 4 pounds, 11 ounces. And really great.
We're doing very fine. How much does he weigh?
Yeah. My son was a preemie. He weighed 5 pounds.
Do you suppose he screams like when he come out? No, he's very quiet. He I bet you when he sucked in that first breath of air in this realm here, he screamed like any other baby would scream.
Yeah.
You know, the cattle are lowing, the baby awakes, but good Lord Jesus, no crying he makes. He was a real kid. Hallelujah. You know, he was a real teenager when he was delivery.
Yep.
That was beyond me. I started thinking about that the other day, what he went through his whole life. And then I started thinking about what he went through before he went to the cross. You know, I'd been through a lot of things, knew I was going to come up to him, but the thinking about it was tougher than the doing of it. A lot of times, when we think about things, we think about the future, and we gauge out the future, and we see it happening, and it isn't anything like we gauge it out to be. So I was just thinking of that. Jesus was there in the Garden of Gethsemane. He knew exactly what he was going to have to go through. And he said, Father, dude, if there's any other way, just get with it. You know, and then he said, yeah, but not my will, but yours be done, Lord. But if there's any other way.
Yes.
You know, he'd been preparing for that thing. He says he is a man of sorrows, acquainted with grief. He'd been preparing his whole life for that one moment. Those 3 years when the Father said, you are my beloved Son in whom I am well pleased. He'd been preparing through suffering, through sorrow. He learned obedience to the things he suffered. Hallelujah. So he already learned how to obey God in the hard times before he come up to the worst times. Sometimes we go through the hard times. If the harder times you go through, the worst time, look what happened to Jesus. For the joy set before him, he endured the cross, despising the shame, and sat down at the right hand of the Father.
You know, as you were saying that, I was thinking about when he was learning the craft of being a carpenter. Two things. Every time he got a splinter, he picked up that splinter.
Yeah.
And every time he misaligned his hand with that mallet, with that peg he was hammering in.
Yeah, I get it.
Well, he came in human form and
came
through with that.
I've whacked myself with a hammer a couple times. Especially in the cold. When you hit yourself with the cold out, the skin just can't go through. Gross, man. Bleed all over. I won't tell you those stories. So, Father, we thank you that Jesus came just like us. born of a woman, born under the law. We thank you, God, for what he's done for us.
Yes.
What he's doing for us right now, praying there, interceding for us. Not only praying for us, interceding for us. We thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus, for being our high priest. Thank you, God. Help us to be kings and priests in this earth, Lord. Thank you for doing that. We came upon the midnight that glorious song the Lord from angels standing near the earth and tell us their hearts the cold. We saw
I'm
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, God, for giving us power.
Yes. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Oh, God.
Praise you, Lord. Praise you, Jesus. Woo. Thank you, Lord.
Mary, did you know that your baby boy was standing walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy was standing walk on water?
Did you know that
your baby crucified, to raising and interceding for us. God, we praise you this morning. We honor you today. Hallelujah. You are worthy. You are worthy. You are worthy. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you.
Thank you, God. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise you in this house, Lord.
Joy to the Lord.
Praise the Lord.